Hello and welcome to the North Alabama Renaissance Fair Channel. Today we are at Deibert Park where we have the Children's Center. We're going to be doing lots of cool interviews, having some fun, and stay tuned and you'll see some guests and some dancing. Thank you. Hello and welcome to the Alabama Renaissance Fair. Today we're at Deibert Park for the Children's Center. We've got some questions for the UNA students. What all do you do to get those involved?
So every year, students from the University of North Alabama come out to the Renaissance Fair and mostly participate over in the children's area, just playing some games, doing some medieval and Renaissance style arts and crafts. Should be some artwork on the sidewalks for the students to participate in. Come out and see George Murkowski as well doing the archery. Some of the students will be working with them, helping the students understand some of the basics of archery as well as some of the history and its importance to the time period.
We'll be there.
All right, hope to see you there.
There you
thanks
are.
For stopping by.
Yes.
What is your character name?
My character is Yanya. And what we do is we do live steel sword fighting demonstrations and living history reenactments of the Ukrainian War for Independence and the 30 Years War.
So what all do you do during your, do you just do sword fighting only? Do you do other parts of life and history?
Of course we do sword fighting as well as other weapons, including daggers, spears, nonziak, things like that. But we've also started doing traditional camp cooking, blacksmithing, woodworking, and we've even introduced card and dice games. We have a baker in our group that does a speech about the history of bread, various things like that. So we try to incorporate as much of all aspects of life as we can.
And this goes on at the fair, is this correct?
Yes, it does.
All of it?
All of it.
That's pretty cool. I'm going to have to stop by this year, and if you don't mind, we'll... I'm very excited for the camera, and we're going to see what's
going on. Absolutely. We'd love that.
All right. Thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you.
All right. We'll see you later.
My persona, this persona, is Lord Dickon of Barnsdale, the undersheriff of Firenze, the sort of deputy sheriff for the Lord High Sheriff Ian of Arkenstone, who is conveniently away on pilgrimage again. Sorry. So my character, this character, is early 13th century, like 1200 era. Actually, the sword's 1415, so it's a bit of an anachronism, but there you go. It's a light, it's one of my lighter swords, so it's not as heavy to wear it all day.
Well, my kids didn't get...
With these serpent teeth and put the ashes in there.
Hey, I'm-
almost brought dragons, but the dragons. I returned and I decided I'm going to eat. Genuine faith.
The blood brothers.
I just hold on to this one.